right, y'all. Welcome back to the National Beat Battle Association. Yes, y'all, season three has been crazy. And first off, I just want to big up everyone that's been tuning in thus far. We appreciate your shares, your comments, and just your involvement in this season's battle. We appreciate all of the communication on the live streams. It's been ridiculous. Keep it coming. So we have another jam-packed episode for y'all today. We have none other than season two champions, the Milwaukee Padmasters, going against the Tidewater Mixed Gods. Yo, this one right here is about to have y'all on the edge of your seats. So if you're ready, let me see those fire emojis in the comments. Yeah, let's get it going. And before we get started, let me introduce to y'all, we have in the building, C. Chung. What's good, brother? How you feeling?
I'm good. I'm excited to see this battle, see what's going to transpire and take place, and, you know, see how we get some reactions to our scores, you know, so let's get it.
Boys, y'all know what time it is. And then we have the princess, the queen in the building, Trinetta.
What's up? I'm great. What's up, C? What's up, Key? I'm ready to rumble. And remember, everybody's a winner, but everybody cannot win. Woo!
All right. Yo, and I am Key Turner. I will be helping Judge today in Dom Key's place, and he will return next episode. So if y'all are ready to get into it, yo, let me see the fire emojis in the comments. Let me see those hand claps, hands up. Let's do it. And if you've been following us, then you know in our first round, it's the pre-made beat. So going up first for the pre-made beat will be the Tidewater Mixed Gods. And we have none other than the Beast himself, my cousin, your cousin, our cousin, Cousin Pete. Let's get into it. God, yeah, let's get into these scores, man. I'm gonna start out with C. Chung. How did you feel about that, Cousin Pete?
Yeah, that was dope. He came out the box hard. Pause on that. But I like how he did that, you know. Tough joint. Going to eight.
The follow suit, that joint was riding. Yeah, I'd spit over that any day. So I'm gonna have to follow suit and give Cousin Pete an 8 as well. Nice. All right, Trinetta.
Hey, I like Cousin Pete. I liked him a lot. And you know, when you go first, it's really tough because, you know, I'm like, okay, what's next? But Cousin Pete came hard, hitting hard, and I'm gonna follow suit too with that 8.
Because he ate that. All right. Given the Tidewater Mixed Gods the first score of the evening of 24. Nice. Yeah, that joint was rocking. All right. So we're going to take it over to the Milwaukee Padmasters. And we have representing for them with this pre-made beat, Elite Tracks. Let's get into it.
Productions.
Let's get ready to rumble.
Milwaukee Pad Masters. Nice. I'll go ahead and lead off with this one. This track was crazy to me. There were a lot more like technicalities in it. You know what I'm saying? From the bass to the drums, the hi-hats, just the switch up. I dug that. Great energy. I'm going to have to go and give Elite a 9, y'all. That was fresh. Let's keep it going. Trinetta, how did you feel?
I feel like what you felt all. Listen, for a track, I'm a singer. So he made the track. He had some. I look for those little nuances and stuff like that. I'm sorry. I don't know. I'm thinking, okay, it's the end of the night. My feet hurt and I'm wearing 4-inch heels. Would I get back on the floor? Would I stay on the floor? I would definitely stay on the floor. Do I see it rocking out at Madison Square Garden? I do. And so because I do, and I'm a visionary, yes, that's what it is for me. Yes!
Trinetta on that. Yeah, the switch-ups or everything on that joint. All right, y'all, let's keep it moving. C, how did you feel?
Yeah, that one was cool. I like that, how he came out the box with it. I was waiting for him to take it up to another level and everything, but besides that, it was a cool beat. So, 8 on that.
All right, bringing the Milwaukee Pad Masters into the lead with a total score of 27. All right, y'all. Not too bad, not too big of a lead. It's still early in the game. It's anybody's W at this point. But man, yo, Cousin Pete, Elite Tracks, way to go. Coming out the gate in the first round. All right, let's keep it moving, y'all. Second round is one of our faves. As you know, it is Finger Drumming. And representing for the Tidewater Mix Gods, we have Music Head Beats. Let's get into it. Let's see what you're doing in pads, bro. Let's go. Killed that. We're gonna start off with C Chung on this one.
Yeah, that was kind of impressive on how he flipped the whole what was that, Dexter's Laboratory, I think. How he freaked the whole intro of the sample. I put an 8 on that.
I'm gonna follow up on that. I thought it was brilliant how he had the one hand going and then he came in and started flipping it. And then of course the whole Dexter flip. That was crazy. Great job. I'm going to have to give my brother a 9 on that. That was crazy. Crazy. All right, let's take it over to Trinetta.
Crazy too. It's crazy, creative, innovative, and I enjoyed it. I did want to see his jersey to verify the team that he was on. I needed to see that NBBA jersey. So that kind of, We got to tighten up on that. All right. So anyway, but nonetheless, I enjoyed it. Yes.
I'm from Trinetta, finger drumming music head beats. All right. So that brings our total score for the Tidewater Mix Gods to a total of 50, y'all. Nice. All right. Knocking it out the park. Let's get into it. Perfect. All right. Let's take it over to the Milwaukee Pad Masters. And y'all know who the king of the pads are over there, y'all. Not just over there, but this, every season he shows out. I don't even need to say his name. But of course, because if you're new here and you don't know, now you know. It's Mecca Melo. Let's get into it. Speed and agility, the everything, just yeah. For me, I just yeah, I gotta give them. Y'all see that? Yeah, it's the lighting, but yo, y'all see it, right? Yeah, I gotta get that brother a 10. I gotta get brother a 10. All right, let's take it over to Trinetta. Trinetta,
yo, okay, Mecca, I see you. I see you. I see you. Yo, that was a whole experience. Mecca was like, give it. Yo, that's my machine gun, Kelly. And he done came out. And Mecca, whatever it took to make you come out, you out now, baby. That's what's up. He was like, dun, dun. Then he switched it up. And then all the other music. He just slayed me today. He just slayed me. Mecca, you did that. Okay.
All right, y'all. So we're going to take it over to C. Chung. Could it be 10s across the board? We're about to find out.
Yeah. He killed that. You know, like I said, he one of the all-stars of finger drumming in here in this league. I'm waiting to see him take it up to the next level. But I like that overall. The beat was sick. So I threw him a 9 on that.
A 10 from me, a 10 from Trinetta, and a 9 from C. Chung. And that brings the Milwaukee Pad Masters to a total score right now of 56. All right, so they are in the lead by 6 points right now. Again, still, we have a few rounds left. And then don't forget, we got our movie TV flip coming up with double points. All right, so it's still anybody's W. So let's keep it moving to the R&B round. And representing for the Tidewater Mix Gods, we have, again, Cousin Pete, let's go. Let's get ready to rumble. Cousin Pete, you all right with me, yo? I like that. I loved like how that just intensified, and it that was a whole vibe right there. I'm going to have to go ahead and give Cousin Pete a 9 on that one. That was dope. That was dope. All right, let's take it over to Trinetta Love. How did you feel?
Me too. And I enjoyed it. I was like, I had to follow him. Sometimes, you know, I'm doing it, and it grew on me. It kept growing. I'm like, okay, here we go. And then the horns just was so delicious to me. So Cousin Pete, I love your beat.
Okay, exactly. Yeah, man, that was pretty dope. Let's take it over to C. How did you feel?
Yo, yeah, that was a pretty dope beat, you know, overall and everything. T said, it kept growing on me more and more as it went on. In the beginning, I thought the drums was clashing with the sounds a little bit, but he ended it fire, so I threw him a 9 on that up.
For Cousin Pete. Dope. All right. All right, y'all, that brings the Tidewater Mix Gods to a total score of 77. All right, let's keep it moving over to the Milwaukee Padmasters. And representing for them, we have Jalen Rose and B-Low. Jalen Rose and B-Low. Beautifully played. Let's take it over to, we're going to start out with C-Chung on this one. How did you feel?
You know, it fit all the credentials of the R&B. Dope track too, you know. Gave a vibe, nice feel and everything. I couldn't deny them on that one. Okay, I don't know if it can't be seen, but it's a 10.
Yes. Beautifully played. Trinetta.
Worry about a thing, baby. If you have me singing lyrics to a track, then you know it is truly in my soul. You understand? That is R&B. That is what I feel in my soul. That's what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? And what is the... My baby says you love me. Yeah. Let me give a number up. You don't have to worry about a thing, baby. Hey, yes,
yo, could it be? Across the board, let's see. I don't think, I want to say it's been a minute since we have had 10s across the board in the R&B round. I could be wrong, but yeah, it's been a minute, baby, because I got the follow suit with the on that. Shout out to Jalen and B-Low. That was beautifully played. It was just, I literally just fell into the track. It was beautiful. So big ups to the Milwaukee Pad Masters, Jalen Rose, D-Lo MVPs. Yes. Dope, dope, dope. All right, y'all. So that brings the Milwaukee Pad Masters to a total score of 86, y'all. 86. All right. Perfect 10s across the board, R&B round. Beautifully, beautifully played. All right. So, y'all, let's keep it moving. The battle is heating up. It is heated up. All right. We got our first 10s across the board. So, now we are coming into our new round, y'all, the movie flip. All right. So, in this round, it is double points. And it could be a flip, it could be from a movie, it can be from a TV show, whatever have you, okay? So let's get into it. And now we're going to give you a little sample of what it is. And I think you're all going to thoroughly enjoy this. It's going to be super nostalgic. Let's get into it.
George Jetson, his boy Elroy, daughter Judy, Jane, his wife,
anxious to see how they did this.
Oh boy,
let's get into it. Very starting out Tidewater Mixed Gods, we have the actual owner of the team is gonna take his hand at this one. We have Crafty 757. Let's go. I was thoroughly entertained. It was a lot of fun. I know. So for me, I'll go ahead and start out with the score. I have to give him a 9 on that. Gotta give him a 9 on that. That was super duper fun right there, y'all. Especially towards the latter part where he started flipping it in the drums. Crazy. All right. And that's double points. So that's an 18 from me. All right. Let's take it over to C. Chung. How did you feel?
I like the flips on that and how he chopped it up and everything. You know, of course, the boom bap always going to get us and everything. But I like that. Doing a 9 also.
Double points. That's an 18 from C. All right, Trinetta.
Yeah. We're on the same page. I really enjoyed it. Thought it was fun. And it was boom, bada, boom, bada, boom.
It's for the Tidewater Mix guys. 18s across the board, y'all. So that brings the Tidewater Mixed Gods to a total score right now of 131 points, y'all. 131 points. Let's take it over to Milwaukee Padmasters. Now, we've seen both of these producers in the past battle. You know, one includes a producer that got 10s across the board a few times. Just ridiculous. And I can't wait to see this. This is Space Crime and Mystic Music. Let's get into it, y'all. All about fun, super entertaining, man. Let's get into these scores. We're gonna start out with Trinetta Love. How did you feel about Space Crime and Mystic Music?
Crime, and it's still a mystery. It was awesome. I mean, I didn't do like it. He liked that. I enjoyed it. It was entertaining. I like all the different flavors they added into that, and they even kept that in Meet Joe Jetson. And I mean, it was just amazing to me. Y'all keep being creative because it definitely is fun. The princess approves. Yes!
All right, so I'm gonna follow Sweet. I enjoyed it. I was a little torn. I think I liked 757 better. I don't know. Y'all probably gonna light me up in the chat. But it is what it is. Like, I can't, how I felt.
Everything's not for everybody. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So I'm gonna give him an 8 because it just didn't grab me like Crafty. It was something towards the end of Crafty's that just got me. Yeah. All right. Let's take it over to C.
Yeah, I like it. I like how they put the sample there, and like Tisa, how they used the boss. I can't remember. Space Lease Rocket. But I like it. So I'm playing the middleman and I'm doing a 9 on that.
Double point. So that's 20. Then we have and 8 from me, which is 16. And then we have an MC, which is 18. All right, so we got literally 10, 9, 8. All right, bringing Milwaukee Pad Masters to a total score of 140. So they are in the lead. And we got a few more rounds. So again, it can anybody's W, you know? Just depending on how they're coming out the gate on these next couple rounds, man. So hey, let's get into it. So moving forward, on to our cook-up round. We have representing for the Tidewater Mix Gods, we have Virginia Sound. All right, let's get into it.
I'm Virginia Sound. I'm doing the cook-up round. Tired of this t-shirt for real. Check it out. Let's get ready to rumble!
Virginia Sound, y'all. That went super hard. And oh my God, could you appreciate the editing with the t-shirt to the jersey drop. That was pretty dope. All right, let's get into these scores. All right, we're going to start out with C. Chung. How did you feel about Virginia Sound?
Style of creating is, like, he get points from that alone. Because I've never seen nobody make a beat like that. Like, mute the other tracks and just play plain. So, I give him points off of that. His theatrics, that give him some points, too, you know. But 2-8. Last time his joint was a little tougher and everything, but
I like it
still. I like it.
Indeed, indeed. Let's take it over to Trinetta. How did you feel?
It was creative. It was creative and different. Thought it was really good. So I'm gonna go with it.
And I think I'm gonna I'm gonna follow suit with that. Like, it was hard, and I could definitely appreciate the theatrics, but overall, you know, we're judging on the track, and I've definitely heard him come way tougher. But yeah, and I appreciate how he breaks down all of the instruments and tells us in the video too. I like that. So but I'm gonna follow suit, and I'm gonna give him an 8 as well. Yes, indeedy. All right, yeah, that was pretty fire. All right, y'all. So we have a total score from Tidewater Mix Gods of 155. Let's take it on over to the Milwaukee Pad Masters. All right. This brother right here scored perfect 10s in the R&B round with Jalen, and he is back, and he is doing the cook-up. Let's give it up for B-Lo. Let's get into it.
Let's get it. All right, we're going to start with the drum loop. All right, I'm going to drag that out. All right, let's check the loop out. That's good. Okay, here we go. We'll add the bass in, and we're gonna add our keys. And y'all don't give us a whole lot of time, man, so we gotta do all this at once. Here we go. To the puzzle, and we're going for our playback. How about that?
B-Lo. B-Lo is a problem. That man is a whole beast. Oh, my goodness. I don't know if y'all peep, but at one point he had the bass in his lap and he was playing the keys. He had his playing the bass, the keys with one hand. And I'm like, what am I witnessing here? The only other person I ever witnessed was, I don't know if y'all familiar with Domi and J.D. Beck, but she plays the bass. You know, double deck piano. She's playing the bass with the bottom and the lead on the top. Incredible. All right. I loved it. It gave me gospel vibes and I'm here for it. I'm here for it. Amen. Okay. I loved it. B-Lo, that was dope. And I'm going to go ahead and give my brother a 9 on that. Okay. All right, let's keep it moving. Let's take it over to Trinetta Love. How did you feel?
Does his thing, man. I enjoyed it. I remember the guitar and all that. Joy to watch musicians do what they do. So I enjoyed it. It's a nice groove. You know what I mean? It was a nice groove.
And he did mention something. He said, we don't give him a lot of time to cook it up. So, you know, the fact that he cooked that up in the amount of time that he's given, that any of these producers cooking up what they cook up in the amount of time that we give them is impressive.
Well, that's the point. That's the challenge of it all. That's the challenge of it all.
Exactly. You know? It's super impressive.
You know, that's the challenge. You're on live TV, you might get even shorter time.
Okay.
You know?
There it is. All right. See, Chung. Talk to us.
Yeah, like T said, yeah, it was definitely a groove. I like it, and like you said, like how you pointed that out, that really threw me off, how he was playing the keys and the bass at the same time. You know, that takes a lot. So yeah, I threw him a 9 also on that.
Across the board for B-Lo, super impressive, y'all. So that brings the Milwaukee Pat Masters to a total score of 167 points. All right. Moving along, y'all. They are in the lead right now, and that leaves us with our final round. Okay. All right. And that is the sample flip. Our favorite. Again, we're still on the fence if the movie TV flip round has taken over that, but yeah, both of those are equally so far in my book incredible. So with the sample flip, we're gonna give y'all just a clip of what they will be chopping up today. So let's get into it. Most of you may know what this is, and if you don't, well, you're about to find out. Let's get into it. Champagne, let's start all over again. Yes. All right, so the first team to flip this is the Tidewater Mix Gods, and we have none other than You Cat. Let's get into it.
Thank you.
tell you, Cat, because see, the last time we saw this brother get down, he bought us all the way back. Like, boom bap is this brother's specialty. So nostalgic. Like, yeah. Go ahead. I'm gonna let C Chung start out on this one. How'd you feel about UCAT?
Yeah, that was nice. I like the groove, the way he put the sample inside there. You know, I like a little more tougher and harder next time. But I threw him an 8.
Now I had to really make sure that both ears going in, because I seen this I seen him flipping between and I'm like, what's the extraness that he's at? Oh, okay. So I love how he did his filtering. Like, that was beautiful to me. It was so nostalgic. Like, I got like around the way girl vibes. Yeah, like he's so nostalgic. And because of that, and he really did what I came up on. He really flipped it like how we used to hear it then. So I gotta give him a 9 on that, because it just gave me that nostalgia. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, this is what I'm used to hearing from what I grew up on. So I really like that. And then the classic loop. Like, come on now. Like, you know the loop that the Fugees use, Killing Me Softly. A Bonita Applebum. Like, classic loop. So let's take it over to Trinetta. How did you feel?
Sample flip. It was cute. It was in a groove and pocket. We want to take more chances and more risks in a competition. We don't want to get, you know, when you are in a groove, you know, you get complacent in a groove. And we're here to shake things up. So that was nice. But we didn't come here to be in a loop. We came here to shake things up. And so it was nice, it was wonderful, but it didn't shake things up. I'm not back there, I'm here and beyond. I'm already in 3,000.
So that brings, all right, let's tally up these final scores. All right, so we have the Tidewater Mix Gods to a total score of 179. All right, we got 179 is locked in for Tidewater Mix Gods. Let's take it over to the Milwaukee Pad Masters, and representing for them with this sample flip is Hurricane. All right, let's see if he brings that storm, y'all. Let's go. 20. Come on, y'all. All right. Let's take it. Hey, I want to hear from C. Chung on this one. Let's go. Woo, Hurricane.
Yeah, that was crazy. He took the sample and made it his own instrument. I like how he did that. And, of course, how he remixed with the crisscross in there. So, I don't know why it was short, but I threw him a 10.
It be. Let's take it over to Trinetta.
Yo, if we gonna do it, we gonna do it right. Like, we gonna come to shake things up. Hurricane got the memo. M-E-M-O. Yes. The king. That's what I'm talking about. We come to stand out. What's up? What's up? MVP.
Come on. Listen. Hey. There it is. My jaw dropped. So, I mean, I was just, when the switch up came, it was, what more can I say? I mean, I have to follow suit. Ah, can y'all see it? There it go. All right. Pins up the board. Hurricane MVP sample flip round. You did that, my brother. Yes. Incredible, impressive, beautifully done. Y'all, so that brings the Milwaukee Pad Masters to a score of, man, this got to be, I'm either tripping or this is one of the highest scores that I've seen over this season and past seasons, mostly, like, seriously. All right, so let's tally up these scores, y'all. So we have the Tidewater Mix Gods locked in at 179 points, and we have the Milwaukee Pad Masters with a towering score of 197. So it is with my honor to announce, y'all know, this episode's winners are the 2022 champions, y'all. The Milwaukee Pad Masters. Give it up. Beautifully done. I mean, MVPs in two rounds, R&B and the sample flip. I mean, come on, y'all. I think I have an outlook as to where this is going this season. Okay? Yeah, it's going to be crazy. Give it up, y'all. Congratulations to the Milwaukee Pad Masters.
Well deserved.
Yes, yeah. And super salute. Super salute to the Tidewater Mix Gods. I mean, my goodness.
Great job.
Yeah, they killed.
Okay. Salute to all of you chiming in the chat, giving us your feedback, making your comments, okay? Like, we appreciate your involvement. Salute to all the producers, all the teams. Thank you. Our judges, C. Chung, Trinetta Love, myself, Keith. This is the National Beat Battle Association. Now, are you ready to keep it moving to the next episode? Episode 4, y'all. It's going to be even more crazier. Stay tuned in. Keep it locked. We have more coming. It's going to be beautiful, all right? So until then, everybody, take care. God bless. Salute to the Milwaukee Pad Masters. 197 points. Woo! Good gracious. Man, killing it. Big ups to y'all, man. Until next time, y'all, we out of here. Everybody stay safe, all right? Peace.